For the US iPhone 14, Apple Incorporated has completely replaced the physical SIM with an eSIM. For global cell phone resellers, this change has raised the threshold for the US version iPhone to the local market and reduced profits. Today, RayLab will share with you how to change eSIM to physical dual SIM card. You can check the info box for specific links to tools used today. Let's take a look at how eSIM works before we move forward. As shown, we are going to remove eSIM relevant resistors and reconnect SIM circuit accordingly to recover the SIM card circuits to make dual cards work. Check carrier lock. Check IMEI 1 and IMEI 2. Next, we'll start the operation. Take out the motherboard and the SIM card slot. Remove the buffer foam. We can see the physical card slot reserved on the motherboard. The next step is to clean the adhesive. Before cleaning, we tap some high temperature heat resistant tape to protect the motherboard. Heat it and remove the adhesive. Clean the residue with PCB cleaner. After cleaning, we can clearly see the pins of the physical SIM card data resistor. Next, we open Bitmap and examine the circuit distribution of physical SIM 1 and SIM 2. To restore the physical dual card function, the resistor connecting to eSIM needs to be removed, and the corresponding circuit of SIM 1 and SIM 2 need to be short-circuited. Now, remove the eSIM circuit's resistors. After removing the resistors, use PCB cleaner to clean the motherboard. Add some paste flux to the motherboard to reball the bonding pads. After reballing, clean the motherboard with PCB cleaner again. Short-circuit the circuits of SIM 1 and SIM 2. Scrape off the bonding pad and reball. Clean the motherboard. Add the 4.7K resistor. Solder the other end of the jumper wire to the test point. Clean the motherboard again. Apply the UV curable solder mask. Solidify it with a UV curing lamp. Install physical card. Insert into card slot. Attach to the motherboard and test. Both network shows now. Checking May 1. You May 2. Call is normal. Above is our sharing of the dual card modification for the iPhone 14 Plus US version. While he has launched a toolkit for iPhone 14 series currently, further details can be found through Raywa Shop. Also, Raywa Academy will launch iPhone online live streaming courses in April. Don't miss out.